You can use old apple, always use like shallots, or you can use as well red onions, because they are sweet too. So I'm gonna use a little bit of red onion. But we wanna chop it up very, very fine.
This almost half onion.
town of Grab and the town of Trump and everything, the whole island, there would be. But this case, just a half, so that's why I'm showing the whole deed.
This recipe makes how many pancakes, though?
Get out of here, like, at least four, five people. Yeah.
Six, three days.
We have a little bit of parsley. We'll have a little bit of a Spanish paprika. For parsley, yeah. And about a spoon of Spanish paprika. No, no, it's this is about 3 ounces of mayonnaise. All the bases It is long, long time.
But they need to be cool.
You gotta keep it cold. As long as you keep it like 41 or below, they can less mount.
Did you say that in the picture that the heavier, richer amount of cream is that GFS to buy?
That's what Deb said.
Okay.
I had written.
I'll send it to the garage. Oh, it is a change. It's a little bit, it's a little more of breadcrumbs. But sometimes if you're in too much breadcrumbs, you lost the flavor because it turned too bread.